Omphalos. The omphalos or omphalos is also called the umbilicus or navel. Omphalos is the Greek word for the navel. The decorative boss protruding from the center of a Greek warrior shield was also called the omphalos, as was the knob at the center of a yoke. The omphalos was the center of anything. The omphalos in the temple of Apollo at Delphi was a rounded conical stone. It was sacred and marked what the ancient Greeks believed to be the central point of the earth. They must have similarly believed that the center of a person was their navel, the omphalos. Omphalos, the omphalos or omphalos is also called the umbilicus or navel. Omphalos is the Greek word for the navel. The decorative boss protruding from the center of a Greek warrior shield was also called the omphalos, as was the knob at the center of a yoke. The omphalos was the center of anything. The omphalos in the temple of Apollo at Delphi was a rounded,